Hydroplaning is causing a lot of issues on Kelowna roads. Ambulance just showing up in this accident by the airport off of Highway 97. Accident happened just east of the airport where a vehicle lost control in these slippery roads. Took out a power pole and ended up on the ditch. This one fellow has a slight cut on his head. These conditions here are really, really horrible for drivers. A lot of hydroplaning, a lot of water in the roads. For Cast Net News, I'm Trevor Rockwell.